It is tempting when an employee comes in and complains to decide that that is just someone who is unhappy or disgruntled. But under Title VII of the Civil Rights Act and the Texas Commission on Human Rights Act, as well as other state statutes for various states, an employer is obligated to investigate claims of discrimination or harassment. It can be as simple as talking to two or three people who happen to be involved and determining that there was not an issue, or it can be more complex and require the employer to take further remedial action. But an employer must investigate, should document, or it's a good practice at least to document the investigation, and then take the remedial action that's necessary to correct any problems.